Hey guys, I'm back. Roger Mason Jr. in 2008 Spurs training camp, and now we're in the video room where usually we're here as a team, and we were here earlier, and Coach Pop usually sits over here. We got our guy JB who does the video for us, and we just go over the good, the bad, the ugly, the indifferent, everything from the game, we do it here, and you know, it's a learning tool for us, and that's a way for us not to make the same mistakes twice, and it's been real helpful for me being one of the new guys. So, you know, usually what we'll do is he'll put a few clips in, mostly defense. We haven't really touched on any offensive clips yet, but he'll come in, talk about our defensive schemes, what guys did right and what guys did wrong, and learn from there. And then we're off to practice as a team. So it works out pretty good.
Breakdown day, like Roger was talking about, is big for us. This is where we do most of our teaching during the year. Less time on the court, more time in the film room. This is a great example. Like today, we came in this morning. We put together about 20 clips of defense. We try to look at, you know, how we want to play teams, things we want to work on, good things, bad things to teach from. So, like Roger was describing, Coach Pop will run the remote. He'll sit here, talk the team through a play. He can stop it, pause it. He'll stand up. He can write on the screen, talk about how we want to adjust that play, how we want to make it a little bit better. He can erase it quickly, and we move on to the next play. So it's very, like Pop always says, the film doesn't lie. Players can see it. It's clear as day in here. But like I said, this is a big part of how we improve as a team throughout the year.
Yeah, no, it's definitely positive and negative. So we'll come in, there'll be guys that are doing things the right way, and it'll be a teaching tool for you. So, you know, if you're playing defense the proper way, then you can see, okay, that's how I'm supposed to defend this possession. And then there's times when guys are in the wrong spot. So starting off the year, I think, you know, Coach Pop is much more lenient, and guys are learning, and I'm pretty sure throughout the year you don't want to make the same mistakes twice. It's just like anything. So you try to learn as much as you can. And then the next time around, hopefully you do it better. You get that school feel, you know, when you come in here, it's got a little classroom feel, but at the end of the day, we're playing ball, and our job is to learn from our mistakes and come out and do it better next time.